Hi, this is Kyle with Carlson Cash. Today, we'll be going through some tips and tricks on how to customize Fiori tiles and tabs. This allows you the ability to tailor your dashboard to suit your needs. Your security team will set up the standard SAP catalogs and groups. That's what drives the standard view when you first log into your Fiori dashboard. We're going to start by adding a custom tab, and once that's created, we'll create three custom tiles to live in that tab. So you go up to the top right corner here and click the user icon, and go down to edit homepage. From there, we're going to add a group, and we're going to name that group. We're going to name that group cash position because that's what we're going to be adding into it. So we're going to hit the plus sign here and add a tile. In the tile library here, we're going to search for cash position. Here it is. We're going to hit this pin, and that will pin it to our cash position group. I'm going to close out of this, and then now you can see that cash position tab is added, and you can see the tile we've added to that group. So now we're going to create a couple more cache position tiles. And we're going to customize those tiles to view them with different metrics. So as you can see, this one's we're being viewed by bank country right now. We're going to go to this dropdown and we're going to look by company. So here are all our different company codes in the system. We're going to drop down here. Display currency, we're going to change that to USD. And then we're going to filter the company codes. For this tab, we only want to look at three company codes. So we're going to select our three company codes, 91, 92, 9300, and select OK. So here you can see our three company codes. And we're going to go down to the bottom right-hand corner and hit Save as Tile. A pop-up will come up, and it's going to ask how we want to save this tile. If you want to save as a numeric tile, comparison, trend, there's a bunch of different options here. We're going to do comparison tile. You have three values. We're going to say this by company code for the title. And then you can also set some limits so it'll alert you if you have a target value or a low or high warning. And then the dimension we're going to sort it by is by company code. And hit OK. So it was saved and saved to my home group. We're going to go back to the home page. And refresh. So here's the tile we just created. Cash position by company code. You can see our three company codes in there and the values in USD. We're going to want to move this to our tab that we created, the cash position tab. So again, we're going to go into the top right corner, edit home page. And we're going to drag this from our home tab to our cash position tab. So we're simply going to click and drag down here and add it to cash position. And we're going to close. Now you can see in our cash position tab, we have the cash position tile we just made. We have our overall cash view in euro. And then we can click right into this tile and customize and save another tile. So this time we're going to do it by currency. See all our different currencies. And then we're going to go back down to the bottom right corner, save as tile. And here we're going to go by currency. And this tile we're going to do as a comparison again to look at the currencies. The dimension we're going to choose is going to be by display currency. Hit OK. Again, the tile was saved to the home group. So we're going to go back and just do the same thing we just did again. in the home tile. We have to refresh so the new tile will show up. And there it is, by currency. Again, we're going to go down and edit our homepage and drag it from the My Home tab into the Cash Position tab. And now you can see our three different cash position tiles are created in our Cash Position tab. We're going to close that out. And there you go. There's your three custom tiles in your new custom tab. As you can see, there are a vast number of ways to customize your Fiori dashboard. If you have any questions on how to set up custom tabs or tiles, please reach out to the team via our website or at info@carlsoncash.com. Stay tuned for our next video. Thanks.